Hello, YouTube audience. After I uploaded my tutorial on how to make an arpeggio with Volca FM 2 years ago, I received these comments. This one in particular says, after fruitlessly following this tutorial too many times, I was tempted to dislike the video. You clearly know your stuff, but maybe jot down a script before filming? So I did that. This video will show you how to arpeggiate operators within the Volca FM or Yamaha DX7. For the most basic demonstrative setup, it sounds like this. To start, you need to make sure that the values of osc rate scale, key velocity sense, amp mod sense, level scale, left, right, depth are set to zero. Otherwise, the EG rate will be affected by the key velocity and so on. So these are the parameters, and here are the parameters that you need to set to zero. Okay, let's do it. I'll initialize my patch. I have a saw path. It's pretty simple. Let's go to edit. Left depth 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. That's great. Additionally, you also need to set the pitch levels in all sections to 50. So go to all 50, 50, 50, 50. Cool. I'll be using algorithm 32 to demonstrate. This algorithm here has all operators as carriers, which you will hear directly. And operator 6 will be modulating itself. Now, let's first look at the Volca FM's envelope generator, or EG, here. For each operator, we're given L1 to L4, R1 to R4. These correspond to the level or amplitude of the operator and the rate which the operator advances to the succeeding level. This is different from a typical ADSR envelope you get from most synthesizers, where the corresponding values of L1, L2, L4, R3 are fixed to the value 99, the value of L3, 0, and 0, respectively. For this arpeggiating trick to work, you first need to set L1 to about 50. At this amplitude, the operator is barely visible, audible, sorry. It is crucial because we want the section of L1 to L4 here to be inaudible, so we can utilize R1 to be our delay parameter of the EG. So I'll go ahead and do that for all operators. Let's go back to operator 1. Let's go to L1, it says to 50. Since we want our sound to start from silence, I also set L1 on all operators to 0 as well. Zero, 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 zero. Nice, already have it. Next, let's set L2 to be 99, which is the full volume. And we'll also set R2, R3, L3, R4 to our choice. This corresponds to the attack, decay, sustain, release section of the envelope. I'll use 99, 50, 0, and 99 for this patch. Now you can use different values for different operators, but I'll have them the same. Thank you. We'll now set different delay times, which are the R1 values of the EG. Lower values of R1 mean the longer the delay will be. I'll use the value 99, 33, 27, 23, 20, and 99 for each operator. This creates an equally spaced arpeggio, with operator 6 being played at the same time as operator 1. Now we can hear the effect of the arpeggio. Well, if you don't hear the same thing in your patch, it might be the operator is off, the output volume being set to 0, or that the frequency chorus in Fine isn't tuned to be audible. And I'll do those things to fix now. So I'll go ahead and check this parameter, and also this parameter. And these two would be set later. On Yep, it's working. I want to make the arpeggio a dominant 7th chord, and since the intervals are less than an octave, I'll set the frequency chorus all to 1. And for the frequency fine correspond to the intervals, the values are nicely 0, 25, 50, and 75, and 99 correspond to unison, major third, perfect fifth, and minor 7, and an octave. I'm setting operator 6 frequency fine to 50, so we'll start out with the perfect fifth. Remember that operator 1 and operator 6 are playing at the same time right now. And there you have it, an arpeggiator using envelope generator. This technique could be used vastly differently, but that would be another video. If you like this video, please give it a like, maybe subscribe. You know, I look at the statistics, that's why I remade this video. Also comment what you could see being improved. All right, I'll see you next time. See ya.